first day of January 1892. They opened Ellis Island and let the people through. The first to cross the threshold of the Isle of Hope and Tears was Annie Moore from Ireland. She was all of 15